guess we're gonna do this. Here we go. Hope you guys are happy. Let's see. A name change is required. Log in the character. Okay. No. We're going with baby. Gavin. Change this character's name to Baby Gavin. Yes. There you go. Now, a new feature has been added to allow you to save backup of your character settings. But I strongly recommend that you save your data. Okay. This is not what I want to do. I want to change my look. Actually, you know what? Let me log in first. Maybe I need to log in first. And I think I was told to remove any equipment off of her. She might lose it. Let's see. Oh boy. All this time I made fun of those little guys. And now I have to become one. I got mail. How do I get mail? There's mail. Always wants to be in the chat. Alright, baby Gavin, let's go. This doesn't look right unless you change your appearance, buddy. So, where's my man? Yeah. Eat this, you get 2% extra. XP extra. No. Okay, sure. Thank you for playing Final Fantasy. Encloses the following purchase from Mog. Oh, yeah. Fantasia. I'll take that. And I'll take all of you, too. Okay, so inventory. Use. You cannot re-edit your character appearance. So how do I do that? Let me see. Log out. Start again. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yes. No! Wait, what the hell did I do? Oh shit. No, log out. I didn't read. Alright, let's go again. If you wish. You can edit your character's race, sex, and appearance. Okay, can I do that now? Please? Clan. Log in with Baby Gavin. Cancel and access this. I'm going to need to read it. Cancel it. What? Cancel and access the subcommand menu to re-edit your character. What? The fuck you talking about? Chicken send back up. What? How do I change this? Oh my god. This is annoying. Okay. I see it. Logging with baby guy. Cancel and access the sub command menu. Sub command menu. Okay, this is getting blah. Okay, this is getting annoying. X. What the fuck is X? What? Wow. Why are they making this so difficult? Re-edit character, please. Re-edit your character appearance. You must first log in and remove all your equipment. This is getting really annoying. It's been over 5 minutes already. Just to change appearance, dude. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. Jesus, man. Excuse my French, my language, but this is annoying as fuck! Can I remove you? Please? Can I please put you away? Oh, Christ. Well. La 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 la. Yep. Lower level. Good. Penguin Quinn, I am so sorry, but we gotta go, girl. Alright, let's see this again. Wow. This is so freaking takes so long. Things like this make me not want to play a game. Okay, let's try again. Just go, please. Don't previously save appearance data. Sure, I don't care. Oh my god. What the fuck are they doing? Can you please just let me change this freaking character? Thank you! Wow! This is annoying as fuck! Christ. I'm gonna be a lalafa. Lalafell. Oh, shush. I don't want to hear it. kidding. What is this? Tall? Oh, hell no. We're getting tiny. We're being tiny. This is baby Gavin, my friend. Wow, you're a dude. Damn, there's some weird freaking hair pieces here. His freaking head. Actual facial hair. Oh my god, this guy has no... Find a hairstyle first, my friend. Got a little ponytail. It's okay. All black hair, sir. Skin, height, face. We got the face, the jaw, blah, eye shapes. Ooh. Sure. There you go. Ear shapes. Thank you. No tattoos. Okay. Face paint. Okay. There you go. Wish we had a little bit more hair on the face. I wanted a goatee. Like a big old goatee. Damn it. Gavin's first day of school. Look at you. Sexy. Baby Gavin, it's complete. Oh my god. Oh boy. Where am I? Okay. I'm just gonna wear this to take a picture of him. Here you go. Equip. Oh, I didn't come with anything like that. Okay. Oh, that is cool. Equip. 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 Okay. Equip, and what's the other one? That's XP. Okay. My feet! My feet! Oh, I get little sandals. He is tiny. He is tiny. Alright, weapon. 13, level 22. Am I at 25? Nice. Oh my god, I'm baby Gavin. Hell yeah. Oh, snap. Okay, I gotta take a picture somewhere. Show the boys. Baby Gavin has returned. Wait, how do you do this? There you go. So here's baby Gavin.